now, I'm actually going to take you through one of my favorite ab routines. I don't do this on any specific day, but a lot of times I just throw this into the end of my workout just to work it a little bit. I usually alternate this exercise about every other day, maybe every 3 days. So it's actually a triple superset. Just follow along and let's do this. So for the first one, well actually you can alternate and either use, I use like either a 25 pound weight or use one of the medicine balls to stabilize my feet. And I do regular crunches, one straight forward, one to the side, one to the left, and that's one rep. And we'll do 10 of those, then we'll go into the crosses with the medicine ball. Hold your feet up, and then we'll go straight into the rolling plank. So, and that's one set, and we'll do that 3 times. So here is the first one. That same thing 3 times. Do about maybe only 90 second rest in between each of the supersets. So that was it. I stay tuned, and I'll have a lot more ab routines coming to you soon and a lot of other exercises. So see you next time.